seems like a dirty hotel that I wouldn't want to stay in.
Ow. What's up, YouTube? It's Sabrina, and welcome back to my channel. Zola, are you an army? BTS! So today, the BTS Love Yourself Tier album was released, and I'm super excited because I definitely am an army. And I've been waiting all day to watch the Fake Love music video, and I literally can't wait because it looks so good. I watched the trailers, and I'm so excited. If at any point you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos. Here to react to the music video, I have my mom.
I am so excited.
Yeah. We're going to be reacting to the Fake Love music video from BTS because I'm an army. Are you an army?
Medium.
The classic big hit intro.
Big what?
Big hit.
That was running me. Who's that?
Jin. Yes, Jimin! Oh look, he has like blonde highlights. Fake love! That's our... Who's this? J-Hope! Listen, I love his voice. Do you know who that is?
Jimin, because he's got some highlights in his hair.
Jimin!
Alright.
Who's your favorite?
Suga.
Suga.
I like the name. And it's because it's sweet.
Yes, sweet like Suga. His eyes are like blue. She's like giving Jin lines. This is good.
I like his earrings. I didn't see an earring like that.
Yes! I love these outfits. They look so good. This music video is really cool.
What's wrong with his eyes?
What do you mean?
He's got like really cool eyes.
The contact. Who's that? No, that's your favorite, that's Suga.
I thought he was rapping, so...
This is rapper. Suga's a rapper. That's a lot of candy.
Ooh, see? That must be Suga.
No. That's J-Hope.
It's
like fire. I love that set. It like reminds me of the one from DNA where they had like the rainbows on the back.
Seems like a dirty hotel that I wouldn't want to stay in.
Jungkook?
to doing?
I don't know.
It's sad.
Yeah, because it's fake love.
Actually, I don't know. I don't speak Korean. I always get a different ring when I don't do it. Got two. Oh my gosh, there's more, I love it.
Ooh. Fire!
That smirk though.
What's that? Nothing.
Sugar.
This choreography is so good. Like, I heard that it was like one of the most difficult choreographies that they've ever done. Mm-hmm. And they're killing it!
Hmm. Too much to pay attention to though. I can't hone in on any one thing. To rewatch it and like, pick it apart.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I love their outfits. Oh, we know that's Jimin. A dancing king! Save me! All coming together. I could tell that was Jimin from his silhouette. Oh, this is from the trailer with the guy, the masked guy. That was so cool. What'd you think?
It's alright, I guess. It's a little busy. It's hard to kind of pick out what the story is. There's a bunch of people jumping around and water and fire and...
Yeah.
One guy looked like he was wearing a straitjacket.
I know you liked the song Let Go. Mm-hmm. Did you like this one better than Let Go?
No.
No.
Well, I have to hear it more times before I decide if I like it or not.
My mom's a J-pop fan.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Why is that? Is that
it's a Japanese song.
Oh, it's Japanese? Oh.
It was really good dancing.
Yeah. And the beginning had some good choreographies. It was weird. They kind of did one thing right after the end.
Yeah?
That was neat.
V has gotten really good. Like, in the singularity, he danced really well.
Like and subscribe, please. Thumbs up.
You're free to go.
Oh, good.
So I really enjoyed the music video for Fake Love. It was a really good song, and the choreography was so amazing. Like, some of it was just like, whoa. In the graphics and the music video production, that was super cool. So if you don't already listen to BTS, you definitely should, because they're amazing. And if you're in fellow ARMY, then like, hi! If you enjoyed this at any point, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe. Yeah, thank you for watching. See you next time.